It is indeed a process that you need to understand, this method, this law of manifestation, how you operate in your fullness, in your ability to manifest moving forward, is directly connected to what it is you wish to bring about. Whatever you wish to bring forth amongst you must come from a place of understanding within you. You must be tolerant, tolerate yourself. You will learn many things about yourself as you go through this process. The importance of this is so that as you wish, as you will it, it comes forward. As you maneuver the laws and understand the flow of energy, you begin to weed out the distractions and move more closely to that which it is you wish to inspire upon the earth. This is of the utmost importance that you understand this. However, do not worry. Do not fear that you somehow will miss your opportunity because you have not expanded fast enough. You are expanding at a rate beyond your current comprehension because you are still using old parameters to dictate or to understand this, to read this, to measure this. This will become more rapid. This ability to maneuver, if you will, or control your manifestations, the more that you understand how the energy is working amongst you, the relationship between the energies of your will and the will of another and the will of the collective, and the energies of nature, the earth, the universe, the matter that exists between you is not matter at all. But most of you understand this. This is what you are learning how to operate with your consciousness rather than with physical activity. It is of the utmost importance that you move toward mastering this. Keep in mind, the utmost importance of this is dictated by you. You can slow the rate of this if you wish, or you can speed it up. This is a co-creative experience, a collective experience that is taking place here. You can continue this as you desire. We are the Arcturian Council. We love you. End transmission.